All right, what's up, everybody? It is morning time. It's currently 8:15 in the morning. I don't have to be at work until 9, but I always like to be early to things. I don't have to be at work until 9, but I've always been that person who gets to work early. So I am on my way. Guys, it's gonna be a rough day. I got all of like 3 hours of sleep last night. So today, I highly doubt that there's gonna be a lot of reading. I didn't read after the soccer game last night. I went home, Jonathan and I ate, watched an episode of Queer Eye, and then we went to bed. I edited the video, and then I watched daily vlogs for the Reading Rush all night. So, you know, maybe not the best idea, but it's because I stayed up till 3:30 two nights ago reading The Woman in the Window, and I just did the same thing to myself. I didn't go to bed until 3:30. Actually, I did read more pages after I got home from the soccer field. I forgot. I read maybe, I think I stopped on page like 37 on the soccer field, and then I read to page 50. So I stopped on page 50, but I got to see a returning character from the Gone series, and this person filled us in on what the other characters have been up to since the end of the Gone series, and that was really cool because it just filled my little fanboy heart. So getting to see that character made me extremely happy, and I'm just excited to keep reading because the prologue in the first chapter didn't really fill me with that excitement that the Gone series did, but this second chapter with the returning character definitely had me hooked. And so I just can't wait to read it. But today is a teacher work day. I know I told you all that, but I think it's going to be filled with meetings, so I might actually not get a lot of audiobooks done. If I don't, that's fine. I can just get it done later in the week. I know that I can, but it's just going to suck because I was like, oh, I was planning on doing that. But we'll see. I don't know yet, but going to be a fun time regardless. I'm going to be wishing I was asleep. Anyway, I'm going to let you all go so I can listen to the new Sam Smith song on repeat because I'm trash. What's up, everybody? It is now 8:30 p.m. So I updated you around 8:30 a.m. and now it's 8:30 p.m. So went to work, didn't get any reading done because it was a meeting all day, so that was fun. And got home and went to sleep because I only got like 2 hours of sleep, and just woke up. Like, look, this is, we put a sheet on the window because Jonathan and I both were tired, but we couldn't sleep because there was like bright light just shining in, so we had to put a blanket up so that we could nap properly. But it's now 8:30 p.m. It's dark outside, and I am going to try and read a little bit in Monster. I haven't read anything today, but I'm 50 pages into Monster right now, and so far so good. But I think I'm going to end the vlog here just because there's not really much else for me to update you on, because tomorrow is when I can update you on Monster. However, tomorrow I am going hiking with my friends Kayla and Simone, and possibly Jonathan if he can get out of work in time. But yeah, it's just going to be a fun time. We're going in the morning around like 8, and it's supposed to be such a pretty day and sunny and yet cool. And maybe I can listen to an audiobook while we're hiking. Maybe, probably not. I'm probably gonna be talking the whole time. But yeah, I'm obviously gonna bring you all along for that to see. But other than that, I kind of failed the reading rush today. But you know, I've still got, what, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Still got 3 whole days to read. I'm gonna be reading tonight Summon Monster. I might get to the halfway point, we'll see. But yeah, I think it's gonna be fine. And especially since I'm not gonna be wasting too much time editing because I only have 2 clips to edit. But yeah, I'm sorry this one's so short. I wish there was something I could do to like make it up to you all, but I'm sure you're thankful that it's so short because everyone is posting their Reading Rush vlogs this week, and you're probably just like, thank God I could just fly through
his video today because normally they're too fucking long and I just can't. That's it for this video. If you liked it, please give it a big thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to my channel so you can join the family and feel all the love. Also, hit that notification bell so you are notified every time I post a new video. That's it for the Reading Rush Daily Vlogs number 4. I will see you tomorrow for number 5.